So good morning everyone. Today's session is class 7. Topic is functions. Today we will discuss a functions image. So image. What is image means? If f map a to b is a function, and f of a is equals to b, then b is called image of a and f, or f map a to b is a function and f of a is equal to b, then b is called the image of a under f, or f image of a. So this I will write it like this. Set a has the element a and set b has the element b. So relation from a to b is f. Then f of b is equal to f of a. This one is represented as f of a is equal to b. So this is the f of for a. B is image. And next one is pre-image. So if f map a to b is a function and f of a is equals to b, then a is called pre-image or inverse image of b. So if f map a to b is a function and f of a is equals to b, then a is called the pre-image or inverse image of b. It is denoted by f inverse of b is equal to a. So we see, therefore f of a is equal to b, that implies f inverse of b is equal to a. So here in the function f, a is pre-image of b, b is image of a. So these are the image and pre-image definitions. Next, range. If f map a to b is a function, the set of all f images of elements of a. If f map a to b is a function, the set of all f images of elements of a is called range of f. So if f map a to b is a function, then the set of f images of elements of a is called range of function. So then let us see example. So set of a has the elements a, b, c. Set b has the elements 1, 2, 3, 4 at 5. So a is related to 2, b is related to 3, and c is related to 5. Then here codomain is equal to set of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is the in the function A is the domain and B is the domain, B is the codomain. We are discussing domain and codomain in the previous video. Now codomain of this function is set of B. Those are 1 2 3 4 5 elements. So range is set of 2 3 5. So 2 3 5 are the range. So what we are observed here means range is subset of codomain of the function. So that means therefore f of a is equal to set of f of a such that a belongs to a is subset of b. So this is the range is subset of codomain. So range definition is this one, a function f map a to b is a function. The set of f images of elements of a is called the range of function. So next, equal function. If two functions f and g defined on the same domain D are said to be equal, then if f of x is equal to g of x for all x belongs to domain. So equal function means if two functions f and g taken means, so those are the on the same domain D are said to be equal if f of x is equal to g of x for all x is belongs to domain. So let us see equal functions means most three important points is there. First one is domain of f is equal to domain of g. This that means those are equal functions and codomain of f is equal to codomain of g. Codomain of g and f of x is equal to g of x for all x belongs to D. So these three important points satisfactions, those are called equal functions. So let us see example. Here f of x is equal to x square minus 9 by x to the minus 3 and g of x is equal to x plus 3. Prove that f of x is equal to g of x. Let us see. F of x is equal to x square minus 9 by x minus 3. F of x is equal to x square minus 9 write as 3 square by x minus 3. After here this is in the form of a square minus b square, that means a plus b into a minus b. You know this form. So now f of x is equal to x plus 3 into x minus 3 by x minus 3. So x minus 3 will be cancelled. Then we will get f of x is equal to x plus 3. So we know the g of x value in the question, they given x plus 3 only. F of x is equal to x plus 3 is equal to g of x. Then f of x is equal to, therefore f of x is equal to g of x. So given functions are equal functions. Let us see another example. Let f map of r minus 1 to r be defined by f of x is equal to x plus 1 g map r minus 1 to r be defined by g of x is equal to x square minus 1 by x minus 1. Show that f is equal to g. Means we want to prove that two functions are equal. So let us see. G of x is equal to x square minus 1 by x minus 1. Here g of x is equal to x square. One will write as one square. One square comes means one only will come. Then value is not changed. Then here also a square minus b square. This is the form of a square minus b square. That is equal to a plus b into a minus b. So g of x is equal to x plus 1 into x minus 1 then divided by x minus 1. X minus 1, x minus 1 will be cancelled. Then we will get g of x is equal to x plus 1. But in question, f of x is also x plus 1. That is equal to f of x. That means, therefore, f of x is equal to g of x. That means, given two functions are f and g functions are equal functions. Next, another example we will see here. F of x value x plus 2 by x square minus 4 and g of x is equal to 1 by x minus 2. Then prove that f of x is equal to g of x. Means both we want to prove both are equal or not. Now, f of x we have to take. F of x is equal to x plus 2 by x square minus 4. Then f of x is equal to x plus 2 by x square minus 2 square. 4 will divide as 2 square. Then this is in the form of a square minus b square. Then a plus b into a minus b. So now f of x is equal to x plus 2 divided by x plus 2 into x minus 2. Then f of x is equal to, here x plus 2 will be cancelled, then we get 1 by x minus 2. So g of x value is also x 1 by x minus 2. So g of f of x is equal to, therefore f of x is equal to g of x. Here both are equal functions. So this is about the equal functions. Now today we are discussing image, preimage, range and equal functions. This is about the function, equal functions. So thank you for watching.